Hey guys, welcome to our channel PC Build Series. Today we are talk about how to build a PC under 30,000 rupees. So let's get started. Do you want maximum gaming performance from a PC on a tight budget, which can run almost any game out there at 1080p? So this build of 30,000 rupees is for you. In the past, people say it's simply not worth it to build a PC unless you are willing to spend 40,000 or 50,000 rupees in India. But now time and mentality both are changed. It's 2017 and you can build a gaming PC under 20,000 rupees. So guys, please comment us and tell us about your build and opinion to build a PC under 20,000 rupees. So guys, now getting started with our first component, which is processor. And for processor, we are using Intel Pentium G4 560 processor with LG 1151 socket. This processor has 3.5 GHz clock speed and have 3 MB cache memory. This processor has tremendous speed on its single core performance, and from this processor you can play SD games on 1080p on a good FPS, and it is fits in our budget. So it is a budget performance processor. This processor is priced at ₹6,950. Now let's go to our motherboard. For motherboard, I choose Gigabyte GAH110M with socket LG 1151, and it is priced at ₹4,344. So why this board? Why not any other board? Actually, this is the best budget board, has LG 1151 socket, which is compatible with our processor, and it supports DDR4 RAM. So for RAM, I am choosing Corsair 1600MHz 4GB DDR3 RAM, which is priced at ₹3,404. This RAM has all dual and triple channel Intel and AMD platform, and it is a high performance memory for our build. And if you have a budget of buying one more, so that is a better option for your PC to having more speed and performance. For cabinet, I choose Circle Gaming Cabinet CC815. It is a very good cabinet and all your component will fit in easily. This cabinet has a steel body, so it is ultra durable, and it includes two fans, first on the front and the second on the back. Now it's time to choose the main or the most expensive part of this gaming PC build, that is our graphic card. For graphic card, I choose Zotac GeForce GTX 1050 Mini, which has 2 GB of graphic memory DDR5, and this graphic card can handle your game like a beast. And this graphic card is priced at ₹9,425 on Amazon India. It has the new NVIDIA Pascal architecture, which delivers improved performance and power efficiency. And this graphic card can run classic and modern games at 1080p at 60 FPS with ease. Now for hard disk, I choose WD-1TB desktop internal hard drive, which is priced at ₹3,499. It has 64 MB buffer size memory, and it has a speed of 7200 RPM. This hard disk is the best hard disk in this class and in this budget. Now for power supply, I choose Corsair VS450W power supply, which delivers efficient power to your system, and it is priced at ₹2,841 on Amazon India. So these are all the components from which we had built a PC under 30,000 rupees. Some parts are cost high at this month, but it not make much difference. So guys, if you like this video, please hit the like button. And if you are new to our channel, please subscribe and tell me in the comment section which budget you have to make a PC, and tell me your build and how it's working. See you guys in the next video.